me when we turn 14. We go to see the stars. I've been waiting ever so long. Forever and ever, it seems.
Nice to see you. I can't believe you've come all this way. I've been gripped by a terrifying thought. The rhythms and calculus of the Master's finger betray a suspicion of the holism of the Golden Order. A conceit, I am afraid, that cannot be overlooked. Oh, but how could this be? I dread to even entertain the possibility. But somehow, I cannot cast aside my doubts about the Master. Tell me, have I simply lost my head? Only, if the Master were true to the Golden Order, why would he think to breach this forbidden Mount of Fire? Oh, Master, put my mind at ease. Dispel these fearsome thoughts. I want to place my trust in you, to be your scribe. That is a work of heresy. Its incantations bear no lineage from the Erd Tree. Very well. I'll take it off your hands. I cannot afford to maintain my innocence any longer. I must dirty my hands to test my faith, even if it offers only the most meager of hints. I will do whatever I can to help my master.